I'm going to bring Don out again, and two nights after the horrible events that happened in Paris in November, I sat down at the piano, as I often do, and tried to play what I was feeling. And I wrote a song called Paris, but there was some optimism in it, even though I was feeling so sad. I wrote a song and I decided to call it Paris in December, looking ahead to a time when I knew there would be rebuilding and optimism. So Don is going to help me play the world premiere of the completed version of Paris in December. I hope you enjoy it. too. Don Grusin, everybody. Thank you. What an honor.